I love their attitude. I love that they weren't conceited. I love that they just were like normal guys. You know, like I'm talking to you. That's how they were. They didn't have that air or I'm famous now or I'm... Because they always thought about Liverpool. They would take us to the Liverpool bar where they played, and then we'd take them to our show. Because they weren't famous in America yet. So, and we were famous in America, and now we were becoming famous in England. So they really appreciated us. And they would take us to all the clubs, and then they'd take us to all the, in the daytime, to all the, just get T-shirts, especially John, and the boots and all that stuff. So when we got back to America, I remember Cher saying, I'm so jealous of you. You have all these great English clothes on, and I don't, me and Sonny just sitting here in the studio. And she was telling the truth. Because we did come back from England with everything on new.